measure.
I could see it the moment I came in. The entire room was out of balance. You're off, Crystal. Remeasure all his tables and put him on salads.
You haven't had a date since Beth died. You're miserable.
Can we fix a lunch for you?
A blind date.
Are you completely...
blind? Yes. Well, I think the politically correct term is visually impaired.
I'm the new planner for Liz and Robert's wedding.
You?
You're the wedding trasher.
You're gonna love it!
I'm insane for being with you!
Are you breaking up with me? You dropped the Channel 7 News anchorman into a lake?
I will call you.
I will answer. Did you just wave?
I did not.
Yes, you did.
Wait a minute.
Glass slipper.
Cinderella's my favorite character.
Where's the other one?
Prince Charming has it.
Taking my photograph.
Why?
Because I'm a photographer.
Extraordinary.
We were hoping to hire you guys to play the wedding.
We don't play weddings.
I will arm wrestle you for a yes.
You'll what?
Come on, you big baby.
Captain Ritchie fell in love.
Instant lightning bolt love.
If you're Cinderella, come meet your Prince Charming.
I thought I could come in and sweep you off your feet.
Yes!
But you swept me off mine.
Don't stop now. Start working out tomorrow.
Yeah, start now.
A note? I've fallen in love with the dumbest man in history.
Is this a scarf?
It's a blindfold. Let me see what you see. Don't let go. I think I'm pretty good at this now.
Oh, my God!